Hello children, welcome to today's class. We are going to continue with our lesson role played by gender. Previously we saw about role of gender in family, school and in public places. Now in this video we are going to see the topic discrimination and inequality on gender basis. We all knew that stereotypes exist on both male and female. But most of these stereotypes are only against the female or the girls. These stereotypes lead to discrimination in a society. When discrimination is created within a society, that creates inequality among the genders. So one gender is more is considered more dominant than the other gender. That is, male gender is considered dominant than the female gender. This creates inequality within a society. Women and girls are deprived of equal access. Deprived means they are lagging. They are not given with equal access to resources, opportunities and political power. Women are not given access to resources, opportunities and political power equal to men. They are lagging access to these things. Women are lagging access to these things. Especially opportunities given for the women outside the house is very less. In many places, women's work is considered of no importance and can be treated as if it does not exist. If any woman does any household work, people will treat her, it was just a housework, right? It is just a housework, right? So it can be easy to say. But only the person who does those household things will know its difficulty, how difficult it is to manage everything. As you can see in the picture, the woman is able to manage her child, kitchen works, house works, as well as her office works. Having everything in mind, a woman works as an all-rounder. But in few places, women's works are not recognized properly. This is called as invisibilization of a women's work. Now, why are most of the discrimination are against the women? Because even during the past and from the past, it has been a practice in society that stereotypes existed on women, and when women overcome those stereotypes, that led to discrimination against the women. And the society always treated male as a dominant gender even from the past till now. Okay, that is why there is a lot of discrimination seen on women. Women are rarely permitted to take part in major decisions taken in the family, and it is often the man who decides where she would work. So even the place where a woman should work, even that decision is decided by the man. In many places, women are less paid than the men. When women become economically productive, she is more likely to be included in decision making. When she earns herself, when she starts to earn herself, the time when she becomes independent, that time she will be included in the decision making. Because she started earning, right? She will become an independent woman. So, she will be included in decision making. So, how can we bring about a change in gender bias? Gender bias means supporting seeing partiality to one particular gender. So that should not happen. Okay. Both the genders, that is a male as well as the female, should be treated equally within the society. Okay. Because male as well as female are same. The entire society suffers when women are discriminated. And this may pass from generation to generation. It won't change, but we have to change it. The society benefits when women are educated and gainfully employed. When women get some education, they will come to know about their rights. They will start to fight against their stereotypes. Thus, this will make women more independent, and she will be able to break all the stereotypes which are given on her by the society. Awareness is the first step to liberation. Women themselves should be made aware of their rights, as well as the male gender should also be educated properly to treat women equally with them. They should join together. That is, the women should join together and fight the battle against discrimination. Women should be made economically independent. She should earn. She should go for an office and she has to earn for her independently. Only then she will be able to fight the discrimination against her in a society. As well as male should treat female equally and female should treat male equally. So we should avoid gender bias. All the gender are treated to be equal. Let us conclude our video with two quotes from very famous women achievers.